I want to thank the troops for their service, and hopefully this film brings them a little entertainment and all of the hard things that they do and have to deal with.